Hey, it's Missy. Today I am showing you how to recreate this edgy Dutch fishtail braid and how you can style it three different ways. So make sure to subscribe below and let's get started. So to start, begin by creating a part on the left side of the head and clip down the bottom hair. Then create a similar part on the right side and clip down the bottom hair on this side as well. Pick up a small section of hair at the hairline and divide it into three smaller pieces. We're going to cross the right section under the middle, then cross the left section under the middle to start the first stitch of a regular braid. Then combine the middle strand with the right strand, and now we're going to switch to a fishtail braid. So take a small section of hair from the right side, cross it underneath, and add it into the left side. Then pick up a new piece of hair and cross it under to the left side as well. Then take a small piece from the left side, cross it under to the right, pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the right side as well. So once again, cross a small section from the right under to the left and bring in a new section. Then cross a small section from the left under to the right, then pick up a new section of hair, crossing it under to the right side, bringing it into the braid. This is how to create a Dutch fishtail braid. So just continue crossing small pieces from the outer edge underneath to the opposite side, while also bringing in new sections of hair until the braid reaches the back of the crown. Once all the hair is brought in, then braid a few more stitches of a regular fishtail braid, and then grab a comb and gently backcomb the end so that it doesn't unravel. Now you can go back and gently pull on the sides of the braid to make it a little wider and more full. Now take the end of the braid and tie it into a messy bun. For my messy bun, I like to wrap the elastic band halfway over the hair, then twist my hand underneath the section, twisting the elastic band at the same time. Grab the base of the bun and wrap the elastic band once more over the top. Then take the ends and loop them back into the elastic band to create another loop. Then just move the bun around and pin down any loose pieces until you like the way that it looks. I love the edgy look of the style and think it gives the half a bun a whole new kick. A second way to wear this braid is in a ponytail style, so after finishing the braid, brush the rest of the hair into a high ponytail and tie it off with a hairband. Divide off a small section of hair from the ponytail, wrapping it around the hairband to hide it, and now you've got a great style for playing sports or really just a great way to keep your hair up and out of the way. A third way to style this braid is with a messy bun. I start by brushing the hair up high on the head. Then place the hairband over the fingers on the right hand and grip the ponytail with the same hand. Now with the left hand, pull the hairband over the ponytail until it's about halfway through. Take your left thumb and place it underneath the ponytail, right under the hairband, grabbing it with the thumb and pointer finger to grip it in the left hand. Then with the remaining four fingers, still gripping the hairband, twist the hand downwards, twisting the ponytail at the same time. Release the thumb, letting go of the hair, and then pop the thumb into the hairband. Now twist the hand towards the base of the bun and grip the hair with this hand. Use the right hand to pull the hairband off of the left hand, wrapping it down around the base of the bun. This will create the first two loops of the bun, and you can pull on the right bun to tighten the hair against the head. Then take the remaining hair sticking out from the bun and loop it back into the hairband to create the third loop of the bun. Top knots are always an easy go-to for me, so I absolutely love how this fishtail braid adds an extra edge to an otherwise basic hairstyle. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed this tutorial. I post a new video every single week. And be sure to click the thumbs up if you love fishtail braids as much as I do. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next week.